I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn on nearby sharing on your Android device. Have you ever been in a situation where you wanted to quickly share a photo, a document, or a link from your Android device with someone nearby, but found it cumbersome to do so? Well, Android's Nearby Share feature is here to make your life easier. In this video, I'll show you how to turn on the Nearby Share feature on your Android device. This fantastic feature allows you to share content seamlessly with nearby Android and Chrome OS devices, making it super convenient for quick transfers. Now let's walk through the steps to turn on Nearby Sharing on your Android device. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your Android device. The Settings menu opens. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Connected Devices. Connected Devices options are displayed. Step 3. Tap Connection Preferences in this menu. The associated screen is shown. Step 4. Tap Nearby Share in this menu. You'll land on the Nearby Share screen. Step 5. Tap to toggle on device visibility. Going forward with Nearby Share enabled, you can quickly and securely share files, photos, links, and other content directly with nearby Android devices. This feature allows for easy and fast transfers without the need for cables or additional software using Bluetooth and Wi-Fi connectivity. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.